Lion.
Grizzly bear.
Monster.
Brown bear.
Angry face.
Black bear. Hans.
Unredeemable monster.
Greatest mistake of your life.
We didn't even kiss you.
Villain.
Oh.
We all kind of got it.
Okay, Olaf, you're up.
Okay. So much easier now that I can read. Lightning round, boys against girls.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Go. Unicorn. Ice cream. Castle. Oaken. Teapot. Mouse. Oh, Elsa!
I don't think Olaf should get to rearrange.
Enjoying your new permafrost, Olaf?
I'm just living the dream, Anna. Oh, how I wish this could last forever. And yet change mocks us with her beauty.
What's that?
Forgive me, maturity is making me poetic. Tell me, you're older and thus all-knowing. Do you ever worry about the notion that nothing is permanent?
No.
Really? Wow, I can't wait until I'm aged like you so I don't have to worry.
Sven?
I'm not very comfortable with the idea of that.
You are not going alone.
Anna? No, I have my powers to protect me. You don't.
Excuse me, I climbed the North Mountain, survived a frozen heart, and saved you from my ex-boyfriend, and I did it all without powers. So, you know, I'm coming.
Me too. I'll drive.
I'll bring the snacks!
I will look after your people.
Please make sure they stay out of the kingdom until we return.
Of course.
Let's let them know.
Anna, I am worried for her. We have always feared Elsa's powers were too much for this world. Now, we must pray they are enough.
I won't let anything happen to her.
Anna? Elsa? Sven? Samantha? I don't even know it's Samantha! That's normal. What was that? Samantha?
Am I supposed to feel this ridiculous?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Everyone ready?
Ready! I could use a rehearsal. I love love.
Wait, you talk for them too?
I do.
It's like you can actually hear what they're thinking.
Yeah, and then you just say it.
And then you just say it.
Okay, here she comes.
Princess Anna of Arendelle. My feisty, fearless, ginger sweet love. Will you marry me?
No.
I want to show you something. May I? You know air, fire, water, and earth.
Yes.
But look, there's a fifth spirit, said to be a bridge between us and the magic of nature.
A fifth spirit?
Some say they heard it call out the day the forest fell.
My father heard it. Do you think that's who's calling me?
Maybe. Alas, only Atta Hollin knows.
Atta Hollin. Dive down deep into her sound, but not too far, we'll be drowned.
Why do lullabies always have to have some terrible warning in them?
I wonder that all the time.
Far away, as north as we can go, once stood an enchanted forest.
You've seen an enchanted forest?
Yes, it was a magical place, but something went wrong. Since then, no one can get in or out.
Wow, Papa, that was epic.
What would I do without you?
You'll always have me.
Has Elsa
Elsa seemed weird to you?
She seems like Elsa.
There's this voice.
Voice? What does that mean?
Head for the cliffs!
I'm gonna blow!
I've got you!
The kingdom is not safe. Find who is calling to you. They may have answers.
I'm going with you.
Anna, no.
Excuse me, I climbed the North Mountain, survived a frozen heart, and saved you from my ex-boyfriend, so, you know, I'm coming.
That's normal.
Where are we?
How did you get in the forest?
The mist parted for us.
Impossible.
Where did you learn magic?
Follow me into fire.
Then don't run into fire.
Magic is very alluring. Without you, she may lose herself to it.
Protect Arendelle at all costs.
I believe in you, Elsa, more than anyone or anything.
Question. Is the whole putting us in mortal danger gonna be a regular thing?